Hiya! So today I have got a what I got for Christmas video. And I'm just going to quickly show you everything I got from Joe and my mum, as everyone else just got me money or gift cards. Also, I've been too ill to film this video, so this is why it's being posted a bit late. I'm still actually a bit ill right now, so yeah, but I'm going to power through anyway. Also, just to say, this video isn't to brag or anything like that. I'm super nosy and I like watching these videos on YouTube. I've seen lots of other people do them and yeah, I'm just really nosy and like seeing what people have got. So I hope no one takes this video in the wrong way and yeah. My main present I got this year was the Sigma 30mm, not millimeter, millimeter lens, and I'm actually using it right now. I really wanted it and I'm so happy to have it in my life. The next item I got was the NARS Virtual Domination Cheek Palette, and the packaging is gorgeous, and here's the actual thing, and it comes with a variety of blush shades. I'll just show you inside. So pretty, isn't it? Lovely. Another present I got was the This Works Dream Team little gift set, and this is just two aromatherapeutic solutions for a perfect night's sleep. So it comes with the Deep Sleep Pillow Spray and also the Deep Sleep Stress Less. And yeah, I got this gorgeous scarf from Jo, and it's just got a really nice pattern detail on it. And I also got another scarf from Jo, which is another checkered lovely scarf. They're really nice and soft. And then I got a laptop case, which is this lovely marble effect laptop skin for my MacBook. It's just gorgeous. That's the back as well. And the Apple lights up when it's on, if I just show you. It's really cool. My sister got me this lovely Jean-Paul Gaultier perfume gift set. And it comes with, I'll just show you. Comes with the perfume and a body lotion and a perfumed shower gel. Yeah, thanks for that, sister. I've got three final items to show you, and they're all sweets or chocolate. I got some chocolate coins. Yay! I got a Harry Potter chocolate wand, and there's some white chocolate. Let me just show you. I also got a gingerbread man penguin. This cute thing. I also got some cute little gingerbread men in a little house, but I've eaten them all, sorry. Also, I forgot to add, but I made Lily Pebbles brookies last night. Here's a plate of them. I have actually eaten a lot. If you want to check out her recipe, I'll leave it below in the description box. But yeah, they're so amazing. They're, if you don't know what they are, they're a brownie slash a cookie. So yeah. Just wanted to show you them. Hope you guys like this video and I shall see you guys soon. Bye. My cat is so funny. Lovely. Oh, they just smell like heaven. Also, I didn't realise the recipe made like 75, so yeah, got a lot of brownie cookies to eat through. Ugh.